Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen.
Basically, you start out with massive amounts of data. You say, how are we going to analyze this? Well, let's fire up a pivot table and see if we can solve this problem.
Hey, welcome back. It's another Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Today's question sent in by Rob from England. Rob is trying to do an array formula, and these are tricky when you're new to array formulas. Rob has a series of values here, and for each value, he wants to divide it by the exchange rate. Now, he has a formula here that's not an array formula that is kind of ugly, dividing each one, B5 divided by B1 plus C5 divided by C1, on and on and on. And here is Rob's attempt at doing an array formula, and I had pressed Control Shift Enter here, which is correct. He said, hey, let's take all of these values and divide by all of these values. And while, you know, that's kind of on the right path, what you're going to get from an array formula, if you build it correctly, is you're going to get a series of values. And so you always have to put that in some sort of a wrapper function. In this case, a great wrapper function would be sum. So I'm going to come here and say equal sum, and we'll get rid of that parenthesis. So B5 to J5 divided by, and here, because I'm assuming we're going to want to copy this down, I'm going to put some dollar signs in. So we'll get rid of that opening parenthesis, B dollar sign 1 colon J dollar sign 1, and that closing parenthesis closes out the sum. Now, if you just press enter here, you're not going to get the right result. You're going to get a value error, but the trick is to hold down Control and Shift and press enter, and what Excel is going to do is it's going to do those 9 divisions and then sum the whole thing up. Now, once we have that, grab the fill handle and copy down, and we have a very nice simple formula that does all the divisions and sums them up, certainly faster than this. So, Rob, hey, great idea using an array formula. Just a little bit weird how we had to do it there. Make sure to use the sum function as a wrapper. All right, hey, want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel. Well, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.